most riders, most of the time, the mountain bike gravel pedal system wins out. It's easier to use, it's easier to walk in, and it gives hardly anything away in terms of performance.
In fact, it's hard to build much of a case for the road system, except for the fact that for road cycling, it performs brilliantly and feels really, really good. And I think one of the joys of road cycling kit, whether that's your bike or your clothing or your shoes and pedals, is that it's designed with one purpose in mind. So while it might be impractical for most things, it excels at one. And that is reason enough for me.